Hello students, welcome to my channel. Today we will understand ratio and proportion, that is chapter 7. So first we will understand what is ratio. So ratio is the comparison between two quantities of same unit. तो बच्चों ratio क्या होता है? Ratio जब भी हम दो quantity को compare करते हैं तब हम उसको कहते हैं ratio, और वो दो quantities के unit same होने चाहिए. So let us take an example. So if you see in this example, imagine that this is your house and this is your school. And from your home, when you are going to school, sometimes you go by walk and sometimes you go by cycling, right? So when you walk, your speed is 5 km per hour. And when you cycle, let it be 10 km per hour. तो बच्चों क्या होता है कि जब भी तुम अपने घर से स्कूल जाते हो, या तो तुम साइकिल से जाते हो और या फिर तुम चल के जाते हो, पैदल जाते हो. तो पैदल में हमारा जो स्पीड होता है, मान लेते हैं कि 5 किलोमीटर पर आर है, एंड साइकिलिंग में हमारा जो स्पीड है वो है 10 किलोमीटर पर आर. तो अगर हम इन दोनों का रेशियो निकालें, सो रेशियो ऑफ स्पीड ऑफ वॉकिंग एंड स्पीड ऑफ साइकिल विल बी इक्वल टू हाउ मच? 5 किलोमीटर पर आर इज टू 10 किलोमीटर पर आर. तो बच्चों जब भी हम लोग को रेशियो निकालना होता है तो हम क्या करते हैं, अगर हम लोग को इन दोनों का रेशियो निकालना है तो हम इन दोनों को डिवाइड करते हैं, और बच्चों रेशियो के जगह पे ये दो डॉट लगाते हैं और इन दो डॉट को हम कहते हैं रेशियो. अब यहाँ पर ध्यान देने वाली बात क्या है कि इन दोनों का यूनिट सेम है, दोनों ही किलोमीटर पर आर में है, इसीलिए हम इनका रेशियो कर पाए. बच्चों स्टूडेंट्स वी कुड फाइंड आउट द रेशियो ऑफ दिस टू क्वान्टिटीज बिकॉज दे हैव सेम यूनिट, दैट इज किलोमीटर पर आर एंड किलोमीटर पर आवर. सो नाउ लेट अस टेक अनदर एग्जाम्पल. सपोज इफ यू टेक द रेशियो ऑफ 2 kg of apples and 10 kg of oranges. बच्चों अगर 2 kg apples और 10 kg oranges का हम लोग अगर ratio निकालना तो हम लोग निकाल सकते हैं. So what we will do? 2 kg is to 10 kg, or that is equal to 1:5. So this is the ratio of apples and oranges. So here, since the unit is same, so we could do this comparison. We could do find out the ratio. Okay, students. Now we will go to the exercise and we'll solve that. Many more concepts are there, but we will understand all those concepts gradually while doing the exercise. अच्छा हम लोग exercise करेंगे और exercise करते करते हम लोग दूसरे जो concepts हैं उनको भी हम समझेंगे. Question number 1, it is saying that express each of the following ratios in its simplest form. So we have to express these ratios into simplest form. So bacho, simplest form kya hota hai? What is simplest form? Simplest form means they will not get cancelled anymore. Okay, let us solve the bit one, then you can understand. So for finding its simplest form, we have to look at the denominator. So here you see it is 2/3 is to 4/5. So here the denominator is 3 and here the denominator is 5. So we will find the LCM of 3 and 5. So 3, 1 ja 3, then 5, 1 ja 5. So what is the LCM? LCM is equal to 3 into 5, that is equal to 15. So our LCM is 15. So what we will do, students? We will multiply 2/3 with the LCM, that is 15 is to 4/5 into 15. Now we can see that they get cancelled very easily. So 3 1 ja, 3 5 ja, 5 1 ja, and 5 3 ja. So we get here how much? 2 into 5, that is 10, is to 4 into 3, 12. Now students, if you see 10 and 12, still they can get cancelled. So what we will do, again here we will find the highest common factor, that is HCF. So now we will find the HCF. So 2, 5, 10 and 2, 6. So here you see 2 is the highest common factor is 2. So now what we will do, we will divide this 10 by 2 is to 12 by 2, that is equal to 5 is to 6. So this is our answer. Okay, students. Now let us solve question number 1, bit 3. So in bit 3 it is given that 2 1 1 by 2 is to 2 2 by 3 is to 3 3 by 4. As we can see that these all are mixed fractions. So first we will convert the mixed fractions into improper fractions. So that is 2 1 ja 2 plus 1, that is 3 by 2 is to 2 3 ja 6 plus 2, 8 by 3 is to 3 4 ja 12 plus 3, 15 by 4. Okay. Now the denominators are 2, 3 and 4. So we will find the LCM of 2, 3 and 4. So 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4. Again it will go by 2. So 2 1 ja, 2 1 ja. Then 3 1 ja, 1 ja, 1 ja. So now we will find the LCM, that is equal to 2 into 2, 4 into 3, 12. After finding the LCM, what we will do? We will multiply the LCM to the numbers. So we will get 3 by 2 into 12 is to 8 by 3 into 12 is to 15 by 4 into 12. So now it will get cancelled. 2 1 ja, 2 6 ja, 3 1 ja, 3 4 ja, 4 1 ja, 4 3 ja. So now 3 into 6, 18 is to 8 into 4, 32 is to 15 into 3, 45. So students, here no more factors are available. If we find the highest common factor, there will be no highest common factor. So this will be our answer. Clear students? Let us go to question number 2. So students, now let us see question number 2. In question number 2, it is asked, compare each of the following pairs of ratios. So you have to compare the ratios. So here two ratios are given. One is 5 is to 9 and the other is 7 is to 11. So what is the meaning of the word compare, students? Students, compare means we have to find which one is greater and which one is smaller. तो बच्चों हम लोगों यहाँ पर ये दोनों रेशियोज को कंपेयर करना है और देखना है कि कौन सा बड़ा है और कौन सा छोटा है. सो हाउ वी विल डू? फर्स्ट वी विल राइट द रेशियोज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर एंड देन अदर वन इज 7 इज टू 11 इज इक्वल टू 7 बाय 11. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ द डिनोमिनेटर्स. सो हियर द डिनोमिनेटर इज 9 एंड 11. So we will find the LCM of 9 and 11. So it will go 3 3 ja 9, then 3 1 ja, then 11 1 ja. So what is the LCM? LCM is equal to 3 into 3 9 into 11 99. So what we will do? We will multiply the LCM to both the numbers. Okay. So now 9 1 ja, 9 11 ja, and 11 1 ja, 11 9 ja. So we will get 11 into 5, that is 55, and 9 into 7, that is 63. So students, clearly we can see that 63 is greater than 55. So 63 is greater than 55. So 63 came from 7 is to 11. So we will write 7 is to 11 is greater than 55. Came from 5 is to 9. So we will write 5 is to 9. This is our answer. Let us go and solve the question number 3. So students, in question number 3, it is asked, find the three rational ratios equivalent to each of the following. So here one rational number is given, or that is ratio is given, that is 4 is to 7, and we have to find three equivalent ratios to 4 is to 7. So first we will write 4 is to 7 is equal to 4 by 7, and then we will write first equivalent ratio to 4 by 7 is 4 into 2 by 7 into 2, that is 8 by 14. So what is the first equivalent ratio? Is we will multiply 2 and that will become 8 by 14. Similarly, we will write second equivalent ratio to 4 by 7 is, we will multiply 3. To both, remember we have to multiply same number to both numerator and the denominator. So we will get 12 by 21. Similarly, we can find the third one. So students, third one you find on your own. Okay, you do it. I will not solve it. So now you have understood, we can multiply, or let me do it. It will be 4 into 4, 7 into 4. So here I have multiplied 4 to both numerator and denominator, and I will get 16 by 28. So students, remember that whatever you multiply to the denominator, the same number should be multiplied to the numerator. बच्चों याद रखना है कि जो भी डिनोमिनेटर में मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे सेम नंबर हम लोग मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे न्यूमिनेटर में. ओके, नाउ वन क्वेश्चन माइट कम इन योर माइंड दैट व्हाई ओनली 2, 3, 4. तो क्या बच्चों ऐसा कोई जरूरी है कि सिर्फ 2, 3, 4 ही मल्टीप्लाई करना है? नहीं, हम लोग को सिर्फ 2, 3, 4 मल्टीप्लाई करना ऐसा जरूरी नहीं है. हम कोई भी नंबर मल्टीप्लाई कर सकते हैं, लेकिन 2, 3, 4 मल्टीप्लाई करने से छोटे नंबर्स आएंगे जो हमारे लिए ईजी होगा. ओके बच्चों, लेट अस गो टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इट इज सेइंग इफ एक्स इज टू वाई इज इक्वल टू 3:4, फाइंड द फॉलोइंग रेशियोज. बिट 1 में दिया गया है 3x प्लस 7y इज टू 2x प्लस 5y. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन द फर्स्ट स्टेप वी विल राइट दैट एक्स is to y is equal to 3:4. This is given to us. So now we will write, let x is equal to 3k and y is equal to 4k. So why it is so? Since x is to y is given 3:4, so we will take x equal to 3 into k and y is equal to 4 into k. So now students, this 3k and 4k are the वैल्यूज ऑफ x एंड y. बच्चों एक चीज़ अच्छे से समझ लो. मान लो कि तुमको एक टेस्ट में 10 नंबर मिले हैं. ओके, तुम्हें एक टेस्ट हुआ जिसमें तुम्हें 10 मिला और तुम्हारे फ्रेंड को मिला 20. ओके, तो तुम दोनों का रेशियो क्या है? तुम दोनों का रेशियो होगा 10:20, दैट इज़ 1:2. तो तुम दोनों का रेशियो हो जाएगा 1:2. लेकिन क्या तुमको एक और दो नंबर मिले हैं? नहीं. तो बच्चों ये रेशियो है और ये जो है ये एक्चुअल नंबर है. राइट, दिस इज एक्चुअल नंबर एंड दिस इज रेशियो. सिमिलरली 3:4 इज द रेशियो एंड व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई k टू बोथ इट बिकम्स द एक्चुअल वैल्यू. ओके, नाउ वाई k? बिकॉज वी डोंट नो व्हाट टू बी मल्टीप्लाइड, वी डोंट नो दैट. So we have multiplied a variable, that is k. So now let us solve this. So what you have to find out? We have to find 3x plus 7y is to 2x plus 5y. Okay, now that can be written as 3x plus 7y by 2x plus 5y. So now we will substitute the value of x. So in place of x we will write 3k and in place of y we will write 4k. तो बच्चों x के जगह क्या लगा देंगे? 3k, और y के जगह डाल देंगे 4k. So 3 into x is equal to 3k. So 3 into 3k plus 7 into 4k by 2 into x. So x is equal to 3k. So 2 into 3k plus 5 into 4k. So now we will get 3 into 3 9k plus 7 into 4 28k, 2 into 3 6k plus 5 into 4 20k. So now 28 plus 9 will become 37k and 20 plus 6 26k. So now students, this kk will cancel. Okay, so what will remain? It will remain 37 by 26, or we can say 37 is to 26. So this is our answer. student, isn't it very easy? Okay, let us go to question number 6. So students, we will do question number 7 now. In question number 7, it is asked, divide rupees 8381 among A, B, C in the ratio of 1:2/3:2:3:4:3:4:5. So students, first we will convert these ratios into simplest form. So we will convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. So 3 1 3 + 2 5/3 4 2 8 + 3 11/4 5 3 15 + 4 19/5. Now we will find the LCM of 3 4 and 5. So 3 4 and 5, so 2 3 3 1 then 5 1. So LCM is equal to 2 2 4 3 12 5 60. So we'll multiply 60 to each. So 5/3 × 60 = 11/4 × 60 × 19/5 × 60. So now it will get cancelled. 3 1 3 20 4 1 4 15 and 5 1 5 12. So now 20 × 5 100 = 15 × 11 = 165. So it will be 228. So as we can see that there will be no common factor between them, highest common factor. So this is the simplest form. Okay. So now we will write that we have to divide this money among A, B and C in this ratio. Okay. So what we will do, we will write, let A's share is equal to how much? 100 × x, that is 100x. Why 100x? Because 100 is to 165 is to 228 is the ratio. But what is the actual value? Actual value will multiply x, then we can get the actual share. Okay, बच्चों समझ में आया x क्यों इंटू किया? क्योंकि ये जो है ये रेशियो है, ये एक्चुअल नहीं है. एक्चुअल कैसे मिलेगा? जब हम रेशियो में x मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे या कोई भी वेरिएबल मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे तो वो हो जाएगा एक्चुअल. फिर हम लोग लिखेंगे B's शेयर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच? 165 × x. एंड C's शेयर इज इक्वल टू 228 × x. सो बच्चों, ये तीनों शेयर को अगर हम लोग ऐड करेंगे तो हमको टोटल मनी आ जाएगा जो कि है 8381. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इफ वी ऐड दिस थ्री शेयर्स वी विल गेट द टोटल मनी. सो व्हाट विल राइट? विल राइट दैट एस शेयर प्लस बीस शेयर प्लस सीस शेयर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच? रुपीस 8381. Now A's share is 100x plus B's share 165x plus C's share 228x, that is equal to 8381. So now we will solve this. So 8 + 5 = 13, 3 + 1 = 2 + 6 = 8 + 1 = 9 and 2 + 1 + 1 = 4. So 493x is equal to 8381. So x will be equal to how much? Here you see 493 is multiplied to the x. So when this 493 goes right hand side, it will be divided. So 8381 by 493. So students, so x will be equal to 17. So now we have to find what they are asking. We have to divide this money. That means you have to find A's share, B's share and C's share. So first we will write A's share is equal to how much? A's share 100x. So 100x, that is equal to 100 × x is 17. So that is rupees 1700. Next is B's share. So B's share is equal to 165 into x. Instead of x, we have to write how much? 17. So 165 into 17. So that will come rupees 2805. Okay. Next is C's share. So C's share will be equal to how much? 228x. So it will be how much? 228 into 17. That is rupees 3876. So this is our answer. That means if we this total money 8381 will be divided into these three part. These are the three parts. Okay. Students, I hope you find it very easy. So now you complete up to question number 10. Okay. So if you find this video helpful, share with your friends, like the video, and if you have any doubt, you can comment in the comment box, and surely subscribe the channel so that whenever I upload a new video, you will get the updates, and press the bell button. Thank you, students.